My name is Markus Neuschäfer. I'm working at the Open Knowledge Foundation, and here I, I'm active in projects in open science and open education. It's a living book, so we're still extending it. The idea is that with the handbook, you get a good first impression and overview of the field, but also have the chance to put some idea into practice and maybe try out something and get an impression what current projects are or how they might look like. The main motivation was actually my experience from the time when I was still working at university and writing my PhD thesis, that as a beginner in the field, or when you're just interested in that, or maybe you're working on a different topic, you hear a lot about DH, but it's not so easy to get a really a glimpse what it's about. You always find such a finished, polished product that it's not so motivating to start yourself. And while I was like reviewing what was already there, I found that like a more informal handbook, there was lots of room for that, and I'd have appreciated something like that myself. Yeah. The whole project got around 23,000 views, so like the main site. But then it's interesting to see like the views for the different chapters. And by extent, the most interest goes to the part where we just had the interviews. So it's actually, I think, the second or the third chapter where we just present some projects based on interviews, and around 13,000 of these views just go to these interviews. So the practical approaches and the connection to the project is most interesting to the community at the moment. The most detailed description of a project at the moment is the probably the stylometric analysis, because then you can really get a link. Here you can download that package, here you can download that data set, and then you can, I don't know, install it and get these kinds of results. So this use case is probably the most detailed yet. And we also have some links to several other online resources. Of course, this is like a kind of a recipe or part of the handbook that we are also going to extend. I think there's lots of room in the DH world for an English version, and there would also be probably demand. And I think for a next version, I would definitely be up for it. Yeah.